Okay guys, so hi, here are some subtle clues which will help you make quick diagnosis in hematology. So if they give you a female with hyperpigmented knuckles, think of megaloblastic anemia. If they give you elderly female with lots of autoimmune manifestations, think of pernicious anemia. If they give you a child with dysplastic thumbs, think of Fanconi's anemia. Okay, and pica is iron deficiency anemia. Bye-bye.